Our call to worship this morning is found in Psalm chapter 145, starting in verse 8. It says, "The Lord is gracious and merciful. He is slow to anger and abounding in steadfast love. The Lord is good to all, and his mercy is over all that he has made. All your works shall give thanks to you, O Lord, and all your saints shall bless you." So let us worship him together this morning.
That conquers all anxiety. Let it rise. Let praise arise. We sing your name in the dark and it changes everything. We sing with all we are. We claim your victory. Let it rise. Let praise arise. Giants fall, the fear cannot survive when we praise you. The God of breakthroughs on our side, forever lifting high, all creation cry, God, we praise you. Oh, 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 we praise you.
Oh, going to take a moment here and dedicate our offering to the Lord. I want to remind you the ways to give. You can give through our offering plate as it comes by. You can drop your gift off in the box on your way out. You can also scan the QR code and give online that way as well. Would you join me in a word of prayer? We'll ask our ushers to come forward and let's dedicate this offering to the Lord. Father, thank you for your goodness. Thank you for Jesus, for the way he saves, the Lord, the way he justifies, the way he pulls us up from the miry clay, Lord, and sets our feet on a rock. Thank you for Jesus. Thank you for your goodness in sending your son when we weren't looking for it, when we didn't want it, and when we didn't deserve it. God, thank you for the way you save. Lord, help us to give in light of your goodness. Use our gifts for your glory and on mission for you. Multiply it, Lord, as only you can do. We pray this in Jesus' name. And all God's people said, amen.
The only